during February. We joined a competition during Thailand Inventors Day. And I like to think of this memory as the journey to Bangkok because it's the whole process from making the fanatical warlock from scratch to staying back from school with my friends and from testing it out during, in the first research site. And also when we were actually there in the competition. The most fun memory was actually when we were in the competition because it was the first time that we actually brought the fanatical warlock outside of where we are. In Thailand, we got a lot of opinions, compliments from people all around the world and made me feel happy, and that was definitely the most fun part about making this project.